I'ma explain why you probably never see me. I push a Lamborghini, choke your magic like Houdini. My body shaped like genie, booty dreamy, waist is teeny. Yes, I told him to get titles, so he streamy when he leave me. I go hard in the booth, Biggie vibes, give me the loot. I'm a classy millionaire, bitches ain't got the coof. C-O-U-T-H, cause you can't spell it either. If I call him, then he coming home, running Derek Jeter. Bitches must be eating ass because I swear to bottom feed us. Ho, you know that you my son, I should've scrapped you as a fetus. All these bitches rocking inches cause they following the leader. I should switch it up on hoes and rock a afro like Lupita's. I don't keep up with the Joneses, but I do know Captain Zeta. I'm with Candace, T.T. Tembi, and Viola, mi amiga. Rap bitches, they gotta check in with the queen. I'm the alpha, the omega, everything in between. Ride with Minaj, mashallah. Check in with me, pin to your job. Queen is the name, Raffaello did the chain. This is Monse, Patty Plain Jane. Ride with Minaj, mashallah. Check in with me.
I hate wearing the same outfit. Yeah, I'll just hold this. Hey. Hey. So, what did we do last night anyway? Well, hold on. Okay. Look, I don't know what got into me last night. Sorry. That's fine. So, I'm guessing we are boyfriend and girlfriend now? I guess we are. Okay. Anyway, after we eat, do you want to, go and watch a movie? Eh, fine. Oh, man. Okay. Anyway, done. Me too. Anyway, come on. Okay, back to being bored now. Alright. What do you want to do? I don't know. Can we just go for a walk? Sure. Okay, and I also need some clothes to borrow. Okay, I'll see what my sister gets. Okay, out. Hey. I'm going out for a bit, but do you have any extra clothes for Sonya to wear? Okay, and I guess so. Here. Make her wear this. Okay, thanks. Okay, there you go, and I'll wait for you. Oh, Lordy. Okay. Okay, you can come in. Yeah, quit staring at me. Anyway, how am I gonna go? Yeah, where? Come on. When we were at the club, my sister wanted me to get a girlfriend, but I wasn't ready to date, because like I'm still in school. Well, you're dating a girl that was dropped out. Yeah. Huh? What the hell? What? Nothing. Let's keep going. Okay. What was that? Oh no. Come on, let's go home. Right. Someone was following us.
Yeah.
Who texted you?
One of my old enemies back in school named Mya Michaels. She was a good friend until she started to have an obsession with me, and then she tried to kill me.
But I survived.
through her stupid ways.
Mya Michaels.
Yeah. You know her?
I used to date her.
Back then, she was disrespectful to me about being in bed with a girl.
Because I'm not ready for that type of stuff. And I threw her off.
And never talked to her again. But she started an obsession over me, like taking pictures of me and crap. So I broke up with her. Then she promised to come back and get revenged.
Sorry. It's not your fault.
Anyway. I need to go to an ally's house to get some money for decent clothes and all that stuff.
Okay. I'll see you later. See ya.
Do not follow me or I'm gonna kill you.
Okay.
Come in. Actually, come in.
Hey.
Hey. Okay, so I guess I can go get you an outfit since you're already wearing one and it's so cute on you. So, yeah.
Okay.
Okay, you know what? Forget the outfits. We're just gonna go with what we're wearing because you look cool anyway.
Fine. Let's go.